So, what I am interested in today is why we fail. And now the first thing is, we tend to have reason on our side.
They are not logical.
So, our first failing is that we say to the people,
you're not logical. You really need to be more logical and connect the dots. I told my husband that over and over and over.
Usually, this fails utterly.
They are not logical. They are not logical.
So, next time, we're going to look at how we succeed.
More next time. From Elsa. Thought, passion, creativity, life.